we are starting in the promenading swing position.
But of course,
This is known as a
father found out about it.
Goes to a smooth dances, but it's very similar, but we involve our friends for promenade. Right? Not to be confused with promenade, which is a very delicious beverage at dances.
Honey, give her the reference.
Having said that, let us be going back into our dancing position. All right? So, we go. Big rock.
No.
So then we do triple step.
I don't know, it looks familiar, but I can't put my finger on it.
This is also known as rotating basic. Because it is a basic that is rotating. In case you aren't unaware. There's two different types of what we call throw-ups. One of them is where gentlemen says, awesome. go this way, throw-up. The other one is where he does right turn and goes, goodbye. Two different throw-ups, yes? Right.
Yeah.
Now for the underarm press. We go back rock on right foot.
And you do
triple rock step. Good.
Okay. All right. So I'm working on the jazz section.
Yay.
So we have to do part two here. But let's just do a walkthrough because I know you told me you guys were practicing the other day. So let me see what we have.
Is proper linking action, which you might already know. Gentlemen gives you what we call open inviting arm. You come to arm and keep tripling. No, keep tripling. Come on, get. Try it again. Open position. Mobster. So, big rock. Triple step. Get it. Yes. So, gentlemen releases. Gentlemen say, come on, big. Triple step. And then back rock. So far, so good? Wonderful. All right. That was my German impression.
Majestic.
Majestic. Listen, want to hear my American impression?
Yes.